Yo, what's up, guys? Coming here back with another video. Today we're talking about the Fortnite storyline. And so here, so everyone thinks Midas is actually a bad guy, but I think he's a good guy, and it's just all trying to lie to us to make us think that he's a bad guy. But I think he's like protecting something, like Midas. Like, I think, like, the agency is its own group. It's not Ghost or Shadow. I think it's its own group. So, everyone thinks Midas is a bad guy, but I think he's a good guy. He's protecting something in the vault or something like that. Like, I feel like he's protecting something. And if you see those, like, insurance things, like, on Pleasant Park, Sweaty Sands, more locations, I think that means that they're safe from the flood in Salty Springs, Agency, all the spy based places, Dirty Docks, Steamy Stacks, Misty Meadows, all of those are getting destroyed, I think. Except like the Sweaty Sands, Pleasant Park, all of those. And yeah, I just made this short little quick video saying like what I think the storyline is. Like, I think Midas is a good guy, he's trying to protect something, but I think he's gonna die. So is Oro. It's kind of hard to tell what Oro's like. Is like what his like his set is called Midas's Revenge, so maybe he's like not like gonna eliminate Midas or something. It's kind of hard to tell, or he's getting revenge for him, never know. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this quick little video. It's been Cream here back with another man. Peace out.